Booze case.
What do you mean, a booze case?
Booze case. A case full of booze.
You mean, what do you mean, what do I mean?
4 bottles of Johnny Walker Black Label, 6 of vodka, bottle of Fruskavica,
it's Red a bunch
Bulls,
of booze, smokes, and...
Yeah,
it
smokes as well, sorry, it's a booze and smokes.
Good shot there from Tate!
It's a nutritious breakfast drink. It's called a magic breakfast.
Why is it called breakfast?
So it's pure sugar and pure booze.
Yeah, basically. It's poison. Cheers. Magic breakfast. Let's go.
You know, can I just say something?
It's fucking delicious.
For those who are watching, never let Tristan order you breakfast, because this is what happens.
Jewel, I tell Tate Confidential all the time. They don't believe me. They think it's a joke.
Why is this called breakfast?
It's just magic breakfast, Jewel.
It's not though, is it?
But look, the cotton candy disappears. It's magic.
Okay, the magic is there, but it's not breakfast, bro.
That's pure sugar.
Not with that attitude, it's not.
It's pure sugar.
Cheers, gentlemen.
My brother.
Yeah, don't let me order you breakfast.
You're not letting me order your breakfast.
Yeah.
Cheers.
This is what happens.
I told him I didn't want one. It doesn't matter.
Alcohol? Of course it's alcohol. What is this, amateur hour? Of course it's alcohol. I ordered you one too. Got a cocktail on the way.
What do you think? We have a few shots with Dave?
Oh, well, who's Dave?
After the boys relentlessly warning me about the threats of the Eastern European Mafia, it seemed only natural that they decided to drink in a bar named Mafia.
You mean who's Dave? Dave? Tell us some shots of Dave?
I don't know any Dave.
You do know Dave. He has a chicken suit on.
Jesus. What am I doing? Andy T! You're early, man.
Let's go drinking with Dave.
Who the fuck is Dave? Who's Dave? This is a table for two.
Luke, if Dave was here, he'd drink like a hero and fall down the stairs.
The night ended with Andrew's favourite impression of me. I made some new friends going down the stairs. Lovely little bloke. Quite forceful. Although he had enough by this point, and that happened.
Why don't you ever do that?
He fell down those stairs.
No, he fell down much higher stone stairs and damaged his face for the remainder of the series. You've never done anything that epic for Tate Confidential, have you?
I did cut my pinkies.
Oh, this is not gonna end well. Please. God damn it. God damn it. How bad is it? Where is it?
Oh shit!
Yeah.
You did cut your pinkies. You cried about it for ages, about the name Baby Hands the rest of your life. Dave smashed his face into the floor and just carried on being a hero.
Why'd he do that?
Because he was boozing with Tristan. You need to start doing something like that. You need to learn from Dave.
I don't need to learn from Dave. It doesn't sound good. Dave doesn't sound good.
I'll tell you said that.
Shit. Is Dave gonna get me?
What do you mean? What do I mean? Four bottles of Johnny Walker Black Label, six of vodka, bottle of Fruskavica,
it's Red a bunch
Bulls,
of booze, smokes, and...
Yeah, smokes, well, sorry, it's a booze and smokes.
It's Red Bull?
Yeah, booze and smokes.
So we're going camping.
We're going camping.
Yeah, exactly.
That's not a...
Got a group of women. Got my buck knife on my hip.
Boona.
Boona.
In case you refuse to carry the booze case, that's what this is for.
So that's what that's for, and this is the booze case.
Yeah, that's the booze case, and this is to make sure you carry
it. And this is the group supplies?
Well, you can have some, it's mine, but I'll pour you one if you like.
Why are we bringing all this camping?
This isn't normal.
Get on the bus. Rupees. The construction noise from the house is too invasive, so we've decided to evacuate.
To evacuate and go camping.
Yeah, we're gonna go camping with loads of booze and loads of women. That's the plan.
It's a great camping adventure.
It's a great camping adventure, that's right. Women and booze, Luke. Women and booze.
This is loads of booze.
Listen, this is all, life's always ever been about the same thing. Women
and booze.
And they keep using drills when they're renovating our house. So we're going camping with a bunch of women and Tristan's booze
this
case.
This is what we do, even when we go camping.
Exactly.
There's always women and booze.
Correct.
Shout out to Peter Bob Nora at Tate Confidential. I know you're watching this. Pizza gone. So, Black Label? Lucky somebody was smart enough to pack a booze case, isn't it?
Booze is ass.
Tristan, have you been smoking on this fucking bus?
No.
It's horrible, isn't it, Joel?
Fucking terrible.
Welcome
to big school.
Is this big school?
You take me to big school on the range. And I'm welcome to big school. This is what I use.
Ah.
Nah, that was
a lot,
man.
I'm keto into my mind, because my hands are busy.
Bus, smoke, whiskey, and push guy keto. For breakfast. Oh, it's 9 a.m., by the way.
It is 9 a.m. Here, someone take it. Someone take the poison.
For now. I'm
doing Tate Confidential Aikido. It's where they feel the Aikido through the force.
How about that, Dad?
Yo, Luke, I got mixers. You want mixers?
For sure.
Here, wash your back with this.
This is mixer.
No thanks. I'm fine.
Cut. Pussy like I never swear. If I can YG, I'll put something on your sonogram. I'm the man.
Camping.
This isn't camping.
It's not water.
It's not water, it's vodka. It says vodka on the bottle.
And I suppose this isn't camping. Vodka is Romanian.
Vodka is I'm well hydrated.
Tristan, you look
dehydrated.
Oh, he's good.
Come on, man.
Luke, you look thirsty.
I don't look thirsty. If Tate Confidential could see my face as they could do.
Booze bag.
Luke, in this one.
Tristan, it's been non-stop shots.
Booze bag! This tent! Get the fuck in!
Alright. It's even non-stop shots. Non-stop. Literally no stop.
Yeah?
It's been one after the other. For what?
I'm sorry, since when did the Tate family retreat?
Look at this beautiful surrounding. Doesn't it make you want some booze?
No. It makes you not want to booze.
Listen, just... our Tate Confidential viewers will know that we barely hardly ever drink.
They don't. That's a lie.
Tate Confidential viewers will know that we almost never vape.
Is this what camping is? Is this camping? I'm just cold and drunk. And it's 2.
1:30.
Oh. I've had... This is all it is?
Warm up, the ass booze.
This can't be camping. People love camping.
We're having a great time.
No, it's fucking cold.
Thumbs up.
This can't be fucking camping. Camping's supposed to be fun. I was excited.
I mean, go fuck yourself. Drink some booze.
Booze knife.
Camping shit. This can't be camping. No, I don't want no more booze. No more booze. He looked for his boothy knife.
I looked for a knife.
I know who you are. I saw your eyes go down to your where you usually hold your boothy knife.
Never took your knife while camping. Rule number one. I failed the group.
This isn't camping. Camping's fucking ass. This is shit.
What shit?
Tristan, it's fucking cold. My feet are constantly wet because of the snow. And I'm just getting fucked.
Let's go shoes on. Your shoes are wet. On your feet.
Tristan, what the fuck are you doing?
Camping.
Tristan, aren't you cold?
Got a jacket right here.
It's not a jacket, it's fucking Jack Daniels.
Nice hot coffee up here in the Carpathian Mountains. It was only -7 last night. I think it's around freezing now. Perfect weather for camping, you know? I guess if I were to go back to Dubai like I've done before, get a yacht like I did before, fill it up with 30 bitches like I did before, I'm like, oh, Tate's rich. But I'm still rich when I go camping. I just like camping. It's nice. There's a little bit of a survival element. It's hard. I get to be cold. I have to make a fire. I like it this way. Don't judge me doing basic things. Yeah, I fly around on Lear jets. Yeah, you know, travel the world shooting guns, fucking bitches. But I also do basic things also. I'm a man of the people. I come from humble beginnings. I wasn't born rich. I came from the bottom of the bottom, and I made it to the top of the top. Ultra high net worth individual. A person with a net worth in excess of $30 million. Fruit boy. And I wake up every day fucking happy. I thank the universe. Thank you, universe. God. Wherever you are out there in the fog, thank you very, very much for giving me what I deserve, because I worked very, very hard to be rich, and I'm very, very happy I am rich, because if I wasn't rich, watching the last 2 years of fucking chaos would panic me. If I wasn't rich, these last 2 years would have me in a fucking tailspin. They are destroying your currency, and they're taking your freedom, and they're wrecking your fucking life, and your dumbass, broke, isn't sitting there going, fuck, I need to get rich. You can't give me promise. I find my way out. Haven't you noticed? Have you seen my life? Court case. Here I am, camping. You can't lock me up. I'm too fucking rich. You can't tell me to stay home. I'm too rich. Can't maybe wear a mask. Can't maybe get a dance. Can't tell me where to go. Can't tell me shit because I'm fucking rich. You fucking slaves. You peons. If your number one concern right now in your life is to get money into your fucking bank account, eternal slavery awaits you. It awaits you and your entire fucking bloodline. Get your shit together, or you're fucked!
It's literally snowing. It's snowing. You can hear the snow. If they could feel this, it's cold. Whoa. It's ice.
Shut the fuck up. There is no light without dark. There's no warm without fucking cold. Sometimes it's cold. That's how life works. If you ever experienced any fucking pain in your life, you'd understand that you sit here in the cold and you shiver and you think of, it doesn't matter, because soon I'll be warm again. Yes, we're fucking cold. Sorry, Luke. I'm sorry Luke's cold. Oh no, it was nice and warm in Chipotle when Luke was working in fucking Chipotle before he flew him across the Atlantic living with his fucking millionaire cousins.
Bought him a Ferrari.
Bought you a Ferrari. 2 days in a fucking tent, you're crying your eyes out. You're not gonna fucking die. Stop crying. It's cold. We went fucking camping, it started snowing. What are the Lord of fucking Earth? You want me to go up to fucking heaven, fix the clouds? Fuck you. It's cold. So what? Won't be cold if we have a fucking straightener, you dickhead. Snow straightener? If you're so fucking cold, we'll go out to the fucking cold right now. I'll knock you out fucking cold, you cunt. Shut the fuck up. I'm not even cold.
What are we doing?
Luke. Listen. STO, do you know what that stands for?
No.
It stands for Andrew Needs More Cars.
It can't be that...